High quality image needs high quality lens. This time, we use Cambo Actus micro monorail to connect Rodenstock HR50 and Sony a7r4. See if it can match the digital back. This is a Cambo Actus. Install the HR50 lens at the front stand. Install the Sony a7r4 body at the rear stand. They are combined with a magnetic bellows. The Actus is ready.Its beauty lies in two-way shifting of the rear stand, both up and down. It can also be left and right. And quickly switch between horizontal and vertical. The front stand can tilt and swing. Canon EF mount lens board is optional.The aperture of the EF lens can be adjusted. Rear stand two-way shift, if the tripod is stable enough, operation is gentle enough, can be staged a big photo easily. Here are 9 original pictures. Automatic stitching by Photoshop. Got a 26 million pixel photo, zoom in to 100% to see details. Here is Wukang Road.Store the Cambo Actus. The 50mm shift lens is just enough to take a Wukang building in one shot. Composition is a bit crowded. You can take a stitching photo if you have enough time. Take another photo with Phase 1 iq3 100 digital back. The lens and object distance have not changed, but the CMOS of the digital back is 2.5 times larger. It images a wider angle. Zoom in to 100%. Compare their details.The pixel density of a7r4 is higher. The pixel density of iq3 100 is the same as a7r3. Image of the digital back is smaller than mirrorless camera. The local details of a7r4 are bigger and clear. Come to the Shanghai Museum. Compare with iq3 100.Consistent conclusion. Come to the bound again. Compared with the digital back of the same position, if the lens is sharp enough, and stitch photos by rear stand shifting.a7r4 can be compared with Phase 1 150 million pixel digital back. Can surpass Phase 1 100 million pixel digital back. However, it's just theory. Due to the limitation of lens flange focal distance and mount diameter, Rodenstock HR series 40, 32, 23mm 3 wide-angle lenses unable to achieve focus of Sony mirrorless body, limited its use fields. and in front of the CMOS of the digital back is empty. All top lenses can be used. The digital back is still the king of wide-angle photography.